business.
Silken Shadow. Let's go to the map real quick. That's kind of weird. Okay, so just noticing that that statue there had a health bar and died right when we killed everyone. Shooting out AoEs, okay. This is one of the new dungeons here. So just telling them, we're going to try hitting the statue here. Our woman's coming with us, Hamburger. Yep, we can destroy the first one there first. Find a way out of the central chamber. Spider caves. Light AoEs, guys. Great. Oh, great, boss time. Spider eggs. That's gonna be fun in vet mode. No map. Widowmaker's bracers, Gosmer sash. Oh, would I get anything? Let me take a look. Okay, so what we got here? Girdle of Mephala's Hand. 4% healing taken, maximum health, physical resistance, Mephala's Hand. 10% chance when damaged to cast webs around you for 5 seconds. Reducing movement speed at 50%. After 5 seconds, the enemies in the web will be damaged for 3,000 and be affected by minor fracture, reducing their physical resistance by 50%. Gosmer. Recovery, max magicka, 10% chance when healing an ally to grant them major evasion, when increase the dodge chance by 20% for 6 seconds. That's not bad. Let's see, Widowmaker. Critical stamina. When you use alchemical poisons, poison fires, deal 9,658 poison damage to nearby enemies. Damn.
Thank you.
That poison one is like the... That poison one is like the vicious death of poisons there. Some black areas here. Hello. There is no escape. Born before the night. She will strangle the light. Mistress, hear my call. Let her praise her. Ah, out of it. Grease of Mephala's hand. Bind on pickup for this. Widowmaker's arm cops. Yeah. This one right here makes me think this is going to make... This one right here I think is going to make PvPers cry. When your alchemical poison fires, deal 960-58 poison damage to nearby enemies. That is going to be like something that just kills. I don't think we're done. I don't think we're done either. We came through one of these two doors. Bind on pickup. Can you show Mephala's hand again? Sure. Basically, you cast webs around us. If they stay in there, they get poison damage and I get minor fracture. So it's sort of like the shock damage there. Okay, so you got through this one, so now we have to go through here. Spider. Gossamer shoes. Gossamer shoes also looks like an interesting one too, because that's gonna be like, if you have like a, if you have a trials group and you want to make everyone like immune to like say a say like the gargoyle in Hellra, that actually might work out pretty well.
Well done, my scaled friend. You have cast off your old skin, and the Silken Ring welcomes you as a brother. Seek out Veladreth, and receive your blessing.
Skin stealers. I don't like his health in the way it is. Take all those ads quicker.
You think I'm surrounded? How cute. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
heals. Kill him. It's a little bit like, Alright, I'm gonna change something up here.
Kindly die now. You think I'm surrounded? How cute. Don't keep our lady waiting.
Take him to these things around here.
Goodbye now. Too slow. And you will beg for death before it's over.
Gosmer's sword.
Double back to make sure he hasn't fled. You keep going and find this Veladreth.
No escape. Only
I just gotta look everywhere here. There's a little taunt up here. Whoa. Thank you. Did you swarm by a chest? Probably. Oh, we have a chest. We actually have a map in this one. Okay, touchy lover. Think we come back now. Nope. Well, can't get through this if we can't get through that. What the hell? Hey, Desario. Man, download PTS and didn't them max this character out so I can test stuff. Well, you can get, you don't have to max out characters. You get a PTS, what do you call it? You can just get a template character. Yep, can't get through. Can't get through the dungeon run here. Okay, log out, log in. So, for whatever reason, we couldn't do anything there once we hit that because we're all in combat, so I'm forcing myself out and coming back in. Hopefully this will fix the issue. Just give us a minute here. How do you do a template characters are? It's right there in the thing. When you go to character select screen, in the upper left, it'll say template and you can choose which one you want. There we go. Since Ransack used stamina, I'm gonna have to use something for stamina regeneration. Any Earthen Heart ability works pretty well. had a quick game. Hamburger, make sure no one else logs out. I'm going in and out. Everyone leaving will reset the dungeon. I'm enjoying that kitty in the sink. It's very cute. Yes, that's my little kitty. I really hope that everyone didn't just crash out of the game. There we go. Get a drink here while we're waiting.
Meow, meow, meow.
Get some milk. No, no, I need tea. Keep me awake. And don't do soda anymore after I had the gallbladder taken out. Hello, kitty. Actually, while I'm here, take a look around here. Where would we hide? Oh, right here. This is probably where they put a new house right here. Let's see, where else would you put it? I'm surprised they put one right there, but I guess whatever. I'll give you some taunts, I'll give you a taunt. Everyone has some taunt, yes. Okay, we got L4. He's just vomiting all over the place. Better eggs for hours, though.
We were growing hungry.
Best tree sweetmeat. Blessing a kill. Improved. Mm. Mephala's Descent. Do you know what's, is fun to do with people that should talk to you? See, bot networking? No. Fletch Atronach.
What the? They're everywhere. Cut them down.
Who the hell would follow this shit?
Trade too good. There's the fall, man.
Meow, meow.
Just I'm gonna try something one more time here. A few like black areas here too, probably because I'm a 32-bit. Oh, wonderful! Alright, guys. We're tripping balls. Let's fucking do it. So we still need to move through here.
Yeah.
Ow! Damn! Shadow Spike. This is on normal so far, yep. Yeah, we're on normal mode. The other group, guys. Seems like we were a lot faster that time. There we go. Kind of like the way it handles this, though. It puts you in a different spot each time. Follow his hand. Battle this visage. Okay, let's see what this does. Adds weapon damage. Whenever you deal damage with... Whenever you deal damage, you have a 20% chance to spawn 3 disease spores in front of you that deal 1,249 disease damage for the first enemy they hit. This effect can only occur once every 10 seconds. Ouch. That looks painful. That's like Daedric Mines plus poison.
I wonder if he was all. What happens now? I utter a prayer to Sithis.
Shadow armaments.
All right, Sattva. Time to lick the tree.
Cosmer.
So abrupt. Don't you want to know why?
Won't make any difference.